All right, afternoon, ladies and gents. This is a and puffs. This is a leggy 5-pin half euro purchased off of any lock on the forum. Cheers, mate. There's the key. Nothing special about this. It's just a one in the collection to get out of the way. I'll be using the circular tension wrench on this one, and I'll be using the where the fuck I'm just down it in my hand, man. Here it is, the bent half diamond from the sampled set, actually. Right, and I'm going to put some internet radio on because I'm getting pissed off with loading stuff up the YouTube, and all I keep getting is emails from them saying fucking copyright infringement this, copyright infringement that. It's a bollocks. But if the music's shit, it's not my fault. Anyway. If you watch down the side there, you'll be able to see how much tension I'm applying. And I'll just turn that down a bit because it might be a bit loud. Anyway, as I was saying, if you watch down the side there, you'll be able to see how much tension, and as I'm going through the pins, the reaction of the lock and what I'm feeling. Anyway, let's go. Very light initial tension. Just coming down the pins, seeing if I get any movement. Little bit there. That'll be the cat. Thank you, Oswald. Yes, that's the camera, Oz. Just jump down. Right, now that's throwing me right off. Where was I? Oh yeah, just coming down the pins. See, that's right in back as I press down. That's a security pin, and there we go. Done. Thank you. Dear, oh dear, need a bit. Anyway, that's another one done. On to the next one. Only reason I bought these is because I've never tried a leggy before or anything, but there you go, another one bites the dust. Bye.